So now let's see how we can use the Find Edges and Pixelate option inside of Pixlr E. So here you can see that I got an image layer, and if I want to work around with the Find Edges effect, then I should go around into filter right here, and you can see Find Edges is an option. So once I click on Find Edges, you can see that it takes the edges right here, and then it detects the outline and turns this into a black and white picture. Similarly, I can go around over here, open out another image of my choice, and then if I were to apply Find Edges, this is what I have, as you can see. So you got a bunch of black and white pixels right here, which detects the edges and then gives the detail right here. Let me just go back right here on the previous image, and now let's see how we can use the pixelate effect. So to do that, I can go around into, let's say for example, let me just unlock this layer first so that I can select it, and then I'm going to go around into the filter menu, and then I'm going to go to pixelate. So here I can increase the amount right here, and you can see that it turns like a low resolution image. You can really pixelate this out up till onto one pixel, or decrease this out right here to get the level of detail you want. And you can see the before and after just like this, and apply this out to get the effect you want. And that is how you can use the Find Edges and then pixelate filters inside of Pixlr E. So I hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.